2010 through 2018 was a big era for parkour. Things started getting more serious, and that led to one of the greatest videos in parkour, Storror's Caveman. Storror's Caveman repopularized A to B parkour, but not only did it do that, but it took it to a whole other level. Storror is known for its long flowy lines and big jumps. This video, Caveman, mixed all of that together. Before this video, cinematic videos became very popular. But they all looked very similar. Storror decided to fight that urge, and it profited. Before Caveman, videos looked very flashy and almost had very little focus on parkour. Storror did what is the exact opposite. Parkour thrives on its simplicity, yet it has been forgotten. Storror has kept it going, and it has helped them thrive. I think everyone should realize we need to slow down and enjoy everything around us. In parkour, we need to follow its beauty and prosper. Cavemen don't run if nothing is chasing them. Cavemen don't climb if no food is at the top. Cavemen don't jump if there's no tool stones on the other side. Cavemen survive, but these cavemen, they live.